This is the next question we have. It says, consider the following resonating structures and select the correct statements. यहाँ पर हमारे पास तीन resonating structures हैं और हमें correct statement select करना है इन तीन में से. Now if I talk about first structure and second structure, both have identical stabilities. यहाँ भी carbonyl है, यहाँ भी carbonyl. So one and two will have identical stabilities, and one and two will be more stable as compared to three because the number of pi bonds or total number of bonds are greater in structure one and structure two. So if I go through the options, the first option says stability of resonating structures is one is greater than two is greater than three. Students, यहाँ पर one और two की stability same है. So this cannot be the answer. In resonance hybrid, contribution of structure 3 is maximum. This is wrong. Structure 3 will have minimum contribution because it is least stable. If I talk about the statement 3, it says structure 1 and 2 contribute equally towards resonance hybrid. This is a correct statement. Why it is correct? Because 1 and 2 are equally stable. So they will contribute equally. Now, fourth statement says stability order of resonating structure is 3 greater than 1 is equals to 2. So students, hum pehle hi discuss kar chuke hain ki 1, 2 equally stable hai. And their stability is greater than 3. So, the correct answer for this question will be option 3. Now, let's move to the next question. This is the next question we have. It says, consider the following compounds A, B and C. यहाँ पर हमारे पास तीन compounds है, HP, HQ, HR. यहाँ पर ये protons हैं इनके. Now, it's given that correct order of ease of abstraction of the indicated hydrogen atom based on the stability of conjugate base. यहाँ पर हम इनके conjugate base बनाते हैं. If I talk about the first case, the conjugate base will be this. Students, we can see here, this is an aromatic structure. ये एक aromatic structure है जो exceptionally stable होगा. This is the second structure we have, or the conjugate base. This is the third structure we have. Now we can see that जो A structure है, that will be most stable because of the aromatic character. C का conjugate base second number पे आता है, क्यों? Because this negative charge is resonance stabilized. And the least stable among these three will be option B. Now, more the stability of conjugate base, stronger will be the acid. So, we can abstract the proton easily. So, we can abstract HP most easily. Then we have HR. And then least is for HQ. Let us go through the option. HP, HQ, HR. HP, HR, HQ is given in option 1. So, the correct answer for this question will be option 1. Now let's move to the next question. This is the next question we have. It says, for the compounds undergoing homolysis. This is homolysis. Select the correct statement. Bond length and bond strength. These are the four statements given here. Now if I talk about the first statement, it says bond length, B is greater than. Now if I talk about B, ye jo bond bana hai, ye sp2 hybridized carbon se bana hai. sp2 orbital is shorter as compared to sp3 orbital. So, this bond length will be larger as compared to this bond length. So the given answer or the given order is incorrect. Now if I talk about bond strength of B is greater than bond strength of A. This is the correct order. Why? Because B is shorter as compared to A. So B will be stronger as compared to A. Secondly, here we have homolysis. So if I talk about the homolysis, here we will have CH3CH2 free radical after the bond dissociation, which is stabilized by hyperconjugation, which is not the case in this bond. So, this will be easier to break as compared to this. So, A will have lesser bond strength than B. Next is bond length, D is greater than C. If I talk about D and C, it's wrong. Double bond is shorter as compared to single bond. Next is given bond strength, C is greater than D. Again, this is wrong because double bond has higher strength than the single bond. So, the correct answer for this question will be option 2. Now let's move to the next question. This is the next question we have. It says, consider the given molecule undergoing homolytic fission of CH bond. We have three bonds, H1, H2, H3. These are three hydrogen where we are considering the homolysis. Now the question says the correct order of homolytic bond dissociation energy of CH bond is. So students, jahan par stable free radical banega, wahan par bond dissociation energy kam ho. So if I talk about H3, यहाँ हम देख सकते हैं कि after dissociation it will have tertiary free radical which is stabilized by resonance also. So this will be easiest to break. Hence its bond dissociation energy will be least. Then we have this secondary free radical which is resonance stabilized also. Therefore CH2 bond. And the maximum bond strength will be for CH1. Now if I go through the option, CH3 least, then CH2 and then CH1, which is given in option 1. So the correct answer for this question will be option 1. Now let's move to the next question. This is the next question we have. It says, how many of the following molecules show resonance? Let us see how many of them will show resonance. If I talk about this option, it has benzene ring. It will show resonance with the lone pair of nitrogen. So this structure will show resonance. This structure will also show resonance. Here also we will have resonating structures. Similarly, in this case also, we have conjugation. Here also benzene ring will show you conjugation. This also has conjugation. If I talk about pyridine, it also has conjugation because it is aromatic, right? Now this is also having resonating structure. The resonance can be from nitrogen to carbonyl, oxygen to carbonyl, or benzene ring to nitrogen. So out of these structures, only diethylamine will not show resonance. Why? Because it does not have any pi bond or any conjugated system. So the correct answer for this question will be option 2. That is, 8 of these structures will show resonance. So the correct answer will be option 2. So students, this is all about AIATS JEE Mains 2020 Test 5 Quick Solutions. All the very best for your results. Thank you.